Welcome to you all to the Bernabeu Stadium, the home of Real Madrid, on the day that Barcelona come a-visiting. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. Alan.
Yeah, can't wait for this one, Martin. When you think down the years of the contest, the goals, the theatrics sometimes for various players, but there's never a dull moment.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo against Luis Suarez.
Well, Cristiano Ronaldo, he is known for his heading ability. There aren't too many better in the league than this boy. Got to be watched. As for Luis Suarez, he's known for his interplay, isn't he? Those little given...
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. Ivan Rakitic plays with Iniesta in the middle. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. Well, Alan, you and I have been very lucky to work in this football cathedral, the stadium that is the Santiago Bernabeu.
Special place, Martin, isn't it? Every time you stand down on the touchline, look up at those steep stands. It's a wonderful sight.
Valente Larrazabal, ready to get the game underway. So much excitement in the stadium, you can reach out and touch it almost. And El Clasico now is underway. Now Casemiro, Carvajal.
Turn pass. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Sergio Busquets.
Jordi Alba. He's coming forward with some danger.
Put away, but not out of harm's way.
Toni Kroos. Karim Benzema. Here's Casemiro. Modric.
Pinned strongly. Sergio Busquets.
Lionel Messi. I think the referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense.
Suarez. There's a touch over the bar.
Corner now for Barcelona.
A short corner.
Well, that's good support as they build this attack.
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Break quickly when they get possession. Carvajal, he's got it back again from his teammate, Benzema.
Now this looks promising. The shot's on! Ter Stegen showing great reach, great reflexes.
The corner side, any keeper would be proud of.
Corner from Toni Kroos. Caught from the goalkeeper and play safe, tipping it over.
It is corner after corner.
And it's taken.
Well, the play has broken down now.
And here's the shot.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
He's a fine goalkeeper, Marc-Andre Ter Stegen, and he showed it here.
Yeah, there's nothing like seeing a top-class save like that.
Now Casemiro.
Attacking well here.
Shot's blocked very quickly. And that is a corner for Real Madrid.
And in it goes. Very good distance to the clearance.
Toni Kroos. It's offside, and the referee's given it. Samuel Umtiti. Iniesta. Luis Suarez. Toni Kroos. Karim Benzema.
Modric.
Good block.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. swung in by Kroos.
Not really a wave. And now the shot!
Saved by Andre Ter Stegen.
Marcelo. And back it goes to the goalkeeper. He's taking him.
Well, this could cost him.
Suarez.
Shots on here.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Now Casemiro, Toni Kroos, Benzema,
takes on the shot!
Real Madrid get the corner.
Put the corner in the middle.
All peters out rather for them. Marcelo. Now Casemiro. He's coming forward with some danger.
Brave to take that on, Alan. He wasn't far away.
He's got a history of finding the back of the net from these distances.
Well, it was an ambitious effort and it nearly produced a great reward.
I think he's trying to catch the goalkeeper by surprise there, because he was an awfully long way out.
Getting forward well as a team now.
And shoots!
Up for grabs here. Modric.
Luis Suarez. And now Iniesta.
It's looking good, this move. Luis Suarez.
De La Feu. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Is there any other fixture, Alan, that can create such anticipation
as Real Madrid, Barcelona, Spain's Clásico?
Well, it's got a magical ring to it. Sometimes these contests have descended into petty spats, but sometimes you just treat...
Casemiro! How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
Cross through the corner,
punched away by the goalkeeper.
Cassidy, and here's the shot.
It's a good goal for them,
and they have been playing well. No one can really complain about them taking the lead here. They have been much the better side. It's a fine piece of finishing.
Well, that has been coming, and they've played well enough, making so many chances, they've taken this one.
It's a dream day for those forwards, because no shortage of chances created. Top day for them.
Real Madrid with the lead now.
Sergio Roberto. It's Messi.
Suarez.
Iniesta!
Well, the goalkeeper's out, and he's got to the ball at the feet of the forward.
Yeah, a lot to do with his good advanced starting position there. He was in a position to close down the space quickly.
Toni Kroos. With Benzema. It's a
defender on top of his game here, and certainly on top of the opposition then.
Well, I like the look of this attack, trying to steer it through. Very well read by the goalkeeper, because the attacker was almost in.
A lot can happen in 4 minutes, that's what we've got of added time.
Rakitic. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Iniesta.
Turnover of possession here. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Iniesta into the attacking third. Suarez!
Oh, no way.
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Very good first half, thoroughly enjoyable. And Real Madrid leading as we start the second half. Carvajal. Ivan Rakitic. Luis Suarez. Sergio Busquets. Could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Marcelo. Barcelona awarded the throw here. Piqué. Sergio Busquets. And it goes out wide to Messi. Kroos, played out to Cristiano Ronaldo in that wide area. Sergio Busquets. Luis Suarez. Good vision from Suarez. Could be a chance here. Messi! Oh, that's typical of football, isn't it? How have they come back? There was no way it seemed that they were going to equalise. They found a route to goal. The goalkeeper, who's been beaten, is mad with his defenders. They just allowed the scorer in, and he did his job. See a change here for Real Madrid. So away we go at 1-1. Well, it could pose some danger now. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Now Casemiro. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going. Read it. Getting forward well as a team now. We could be in. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. He's broken up the play again, and in the nick of time. Iniesta. Lionel Messi. De La Feu. At the back post is Luis Suarez. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. It's in for them.
Wow, that has come as a surprise, particularly to the opposition who were dominating the match. But the team have made good use of a stray ball in midfield. They've taken it on. Good play, good from their point of view. Not so good for the opposition.
Goalkeeper is annoyed with himself because he did get a piece of it.
Not quite enough. I mean, it was half a hand, wasn't it? But it was well struck and too fierce for him. Well, not what he was looking for. The manager now looking less than pleased. Somebody's going to pay for that goal they've just conceded.
Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on. Real Madrid have gone behind in this game. Marcelo. Now Casemiro. It's Isco.
Good forward play from them.
A timely challenge.
The referee's given the free kick.
Benzema. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Isco can present such danger to the opposition. Cleared away, well away from goal.
But he took no chances there. It's a corner. And this is going to be a change here for the team that is leading. And it's clearly a tactical one to try and cement that winning position.
Corner's taken. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique.
He's got support here. Got the ball back in his own penalty area, though. That is Ter Stegen at his very best.
Well, his reactions were just second to none.
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition.
It's Messi.
Playing well in the wider areas of Barcelona. Looking for teammates in the middle.
Well, the odds were against him, I think, from that position, and he's not close.
He never looked up there to see if he had a pass on.
Sergio Ramos,
now Casemiro,
Karim Benzema, attacking well here,
Sergio Roberto, Luis Suarez, it's Messi,
they've gone and won it, Real Madrid.
Is Casemiro
attacking now?
Luis Suarez,
Lionel Messi,
and here's an opportunity. Defender has to be quick. Here's Isco. Paulinho.
Prepared to take them on, Luis Suarez. De La Feu, he's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power, but... accuracy just off.
Well, that's the end of his game, and what a game he's had, and the crowd appreciate that. Excellent.
Well, he was so lively from the first whistle, really, and he was dictating the match for large parts. Well done, son.
Rafael Varane. It's Isco.
Messi.
And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Modric. It's Isco.
Benzema.
He's showing good shots on here.
Got in the way.
He's had to tackle there to concede the corner.
Put the corner in the middle.
And they get it away.
Here's Isco.
Very weak challenge.
Now he's looking for support. Tackle goes in.
De La Feu.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Turan. Onto the attack now.
Excellent vision. Messi. Oh, they're still just one in front. For the goalkeeper, it would have been two.
Well, maybe they'll get a bit of belief late on in this game after such a fantastic stop.
Here's Isco. Looked very good indeed, but the...
Isco! Oh, what a miss.
Well, what a chance for an equaliser that was, and I think the tension got to him, tightened up. The manager turns away in disgust. He expects his man to tuck that one away and get his team on level terms.
Turan. Barcelona using the width of the pitch.
Messi.
Deep defending here, but he's got the ball. Benzema.
The clock is against Real Madrid, but they've got the ability still to hit back.
And he's blown his whistle for the last time.
Final thoughts, not a real post-mortem, Alan, but obviously...